First, we are going to create a climbable wall. We will use a mesh instance with a static body and an ARA collision as a children of it. For detecting climb events, we will set the collision layer and mask to second. Additionally, I have included an orange box mesh instance as a visual guide, making it clear where the climb trigger is located. In our player controller, we will add an area collision and we can call it obstacle detector. We are going to place this detector above the player's controller head. Placing the obstacle detector above the player's controller head ensures that the player won't clip into the ceilings or obstacles. The next step is to add obstacle detection and climb logic. We need to add the body entered and body exited signals of the obstacle detector to the script. In the script, we will check the obstacles that are entered and we store them in an array variable. If the obstacle exited the detector, we remove it from the array, and if the array is empty, we can climb. The next crucial step is to verify if we have hit the climbable wall and determine a landing spot. Here is the plan. First, we set up via code an intersecting raycast to check if the player has detected the climbable wall. If that's true, we shoot another raycast from the first hit point and we move it forward by the player's radius, elevated by player's height, and then project it downward to pinpoint the landing spot. Moving on the last step, we animate the vaulting process using the tweeners. Initially, we animate the vertical movement using our land to place variable to determine the y-axis and patiently wait for the animation to complete. Finally, we animate the forward movement using the player's facing direction. This way we can climb vault more freely. And just like that, we are up on the wall. Congratulations!